Hello, guys. This is your daily reading for Wednesday, March 28th, 2018. Today's energies will affect all, but definitely Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, and Capricorn, Taurus, and Virgo. So everyone is here today representing their energies are being represented on the table, I should say. So for the spread, you have the Ten of Swords, the Five of Cups, and the Lovers. In your environment, you have the Five of Pentacles in reverse. And for your internal energy, you have the Two of Rods. Spirit's telling me to focus on your internal energy now. So we're going to start with that. You have the Two of Rods, okay? So inside, you want to make plans. You want to move forward. You see something really big happening in your life, okay? You have that passion. You want it. You're going forward. You're making a step. But this is more like a plan than action because you see everything in front of you and you know exactly what you want. I love that. Okay. You may have to make a decision because there's so many options or directions that you could take, but you are in the action of making a plan. So it looks like you may have been in a dark time. Okay. This is my card of the dark time. Okay. Where you just feel depressed or you just feel out of it. You don't know what to do. And I see maybe that you're focusing on something that didn't fall through or come through or this energy, because focusing on that Ten of Swords energy and just all the bad things that are happening or that things don't seem to be moving or your thoughts in your mind or lack of communication, can leave you with the Five of Cups as well. Okay. I do see in your environment that whatever's happening is healing itself, especially with the Five of Pentacles. This could be someone actually coming back as well, because it talks about abandonment in the upright, but in the reverse, it feels like you're cutting your losses. You're moving forward. So this person could just be moving forward, or something in your environment is moving forward or moving through having a tough time or getting themselves in order. Okay. Okay. So it's time for you to get out of your emotions and out of your head, because you end with the Lover's card. The Lover's card is about decisions. Okay. So you have a decision whether to follow your heart, which is telling you that you have lots of things to go for. Okay. The world is at your fingertips. You can do whatever you want. You don't have to focus on this sadness. Okay. While someone else is maybe getting themselves together. Okay. You do have a choice. The Lover's card reminds you that you do have a choice. You don't have to stay in this Ten of Swords energy. Okay, guys. So overall Oracle card is Two of Cups. So there is a union here. Okay. There's an opportunity to be in a relationship. So this tells me that someone may be coming back, especially with the Five of Pentacles in reverse. Cause they're like, oh, well, you know, maybe I need to go back to that. And now you're like, oh, I need to make a decision. I have an idea now because this idea has come to me from my environment, but I know how this person did me before. They left me in this energy. I didn't like that. And now you have to make a grand decision with the Lover's card. This is a grand decision. This is a very important choice, because picking and choosing who you want in your life is also an important choice. Okay. So thank you so much for listening. I will see you tomorrow. I love you very much. Love and light.